Hi friends, today we are discussing on Tatkar. Tatkar, definition of Tatkar. Tatkar is the basic alphabet of all Kathak dance. It is the simplest forms of footwork in any tala. The word Tatkar is derived from the word tala plus kari. In Kathak Tatkar, the rhythmic patterns are executed throughout the movements of the foot, making full use of the roll, heel and sides of the foot in a series of variegated patterns. All talas have their tatkars. These are invariably shown before the dancing in any tala. Tatkar has only four bows, ta, the, tat, a. In Kathak, dancers usually say that ta stand for sky, the stand for earth, tal stand for patal, and a stand for khali. In Tatkar, the first beat start with ta, that is sam, and khali beat is called a. Theka of Tritala. In Tritala, there are 16 beats, which is divided in 4-4 counting. On first, that is called sam, and clap on 5th beat and 30th beat, and khali is on 9. Now I'm presenting a theka. Dha, then, dha, then, dha, ti, ten, dha, dha, ten, ta, ti, ta, ta, then, dha, dha. Dugun. Hey, tat, ta, hey, tat, ta, hey, tat, hey, tat, ta, hey, tat, ta, hey, tat, ta, hey, tat, hey, tat, ta, hey. Chobun, ta-ti-ti-ta-ta-ti-ti-ta-ta-ti-ti-ta-ta-ti-ti-ta-ta-ti-ti-ta-ta-ti-ti-ta-ta-ti-ti-ta-ta-ti-ti-ta-ta-ti-ti-ta-ta-ti-ti-ta-ta-ti-ti-ta-ta-ti-ti-ta-ta-ti-ti-ta-ta-ti-ti-ta-ta-ti-ti-ta-ta-ti-ti-ta-ta-ti-ti-ta-ta-ti-ti-ta-ta-ti-ti-ta-ta-ti-ti-ta-ta-ti-ti-ta-ta-ti-ti-ta-ta-ti-ti-ta-ta-ti-ti-ta-ta-ti-ti-ta-ta-ti-ti-ta-ta-ti-ti-ta-ta-ti-ti-ta-ta-ti-ti-ta-ta-ti-ti-ta-ta-ti-ti-ta-ta-ti-ti-ta-
Thank you.
Thì hãy Tha Lay Tatkar. Lay or rhythm is a relative factor that depends on the constraint of the mind of each dancer. The speed established by dancer to start dance in tala is called thalai. When dancer take one bowl in one counting, that is called thalai or egunlai. For example, 1 is ta, 2 thai, 3 thai, 4 tat, 5 a, 6 thai, 7 thai, 8 tat. Thalai. When we use one bowl in one counting, that is called thalai. Dha, dhen, 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 dha, te, te, dha, dhen, dhen. In Tatkar, ta, hey, hey, ta, 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 hey, hey, ta, 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 that is called khali, hey, ta, 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 hey, hey, ta, 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 hey. Dugun lay tatkar. Dugun lay is a lay where dancers take two bowls in one counting. Dugun lay should be twice the speed of thalai. Dugun lay is also called madhyalay. This is the middle lay of thalai and drutlaya. For example, 1 ta the, 2 the tat, 3 a the, 4 the tat, 5 ta the, 6 the tat, 7 a the, 8 the tat. Dugunlay. When dancers use two bowls and one counting, that is called Dugun lay. Dha, dhen, 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 dha, ti, te, dha, dhen, 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 dha, ti, te, dha, ten, 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 ta, ti, te, ta, 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 dhen. I use two bowls. Ta, te, te, ta, te, 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 ta, te, ta, te, te. Ta ta ta, he he 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 ta ta. Chogun lay tatkar. Chogun lay should be twice the speed of madhyalay. In this lay, the dancer takes four bowl in one counting. Another name of chogun lay is called drutlaya. For example, on 1, tathetetat, 2, athetetat, 3, tathetetat, 4, athetetat, 5, tathetetat, 6, athetetat, 7, tathetetat, 8, athetetat. The dancers should be able to control these three speeds at easy without losing control over the feet, body and hand movements and tala. Chogun. When we use four bowls in one counting, that is called chogun. Like gdha, dhin, 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 gdha, dhin, 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 gdha, dha, tin, tin, tin. Now, chogun. Ta ti ti ta ta ti ti ta ta ti ti ta 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 ti ti ta 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 ti ti ta 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 ti ti ta 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 ti ti ta ti ti ta 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 ti ti ta ti ti ta 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 ti ti ta 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 ti ti ta 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 ti ti ta ta. Five kinds of hasta chanchalak and padhan. Number one, that is shikhar hasta chakra. The hands moves upward for utpatti with fingertips open toward outwards toward the audience and thereafter palms face up the dropping down. First hastaka in Kathak, that is called Shikhar Hastachakra. Dha, dhin, 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 dha ti te dha, dhin, 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 dha ti te dha, dha da tin, kr din, din, ta ti te ta, ta ta dhin, dhin, dhin. Start from Utpatti Mudra and you have to come back on Utpatti Mudra. Ten, 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 ta ti ta ta, ten, ten. Now Dugun, ta, hey, hey, ta ta, hey, hey, ta ta, ta, hey, hey, ta ta. Chogun. Second, Madhyalay, Madhya Hast Chakra. In this, the position of the hand is at the center of the chest, thereafter move towards following a circle path and return to the Utpatti position. Second hasta, that is called Madhya Hasta Chakra. Gdha, dhin, 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 gdha, dhin, 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 dhati, dha. Tin, 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 ta, ti, ta, ta, tin, tin. dun ta thi thi ta 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 thi thi ta ta a thi thi ta ta thi thi ta 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 thi thi ta ta thi thi ta 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 thi thi ta ta. Third, Tal Hasta Chakra. Initially, the wrist rolls down in front, then swings down and backwards and return back to Utpatti position. Third Hasta is called Tal Hasta Chakra. Gdha, Dhin, 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 Dha, Te, Te, Dha, Dhin, Dhin, Dhin. Fourth, Pushpak. Both hands move, strength up, palms touch each other and make zero and back to Utpatti position. I'm coming on Pushpak. Dha, then, 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 dha, then, 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 dha. Then, then, ta ti ta 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 ta. Then, then. Juggle. Fifth, Padhant. The Padhant means to read out and is a distinguished feature in any performance. Padhant is old tradition of kathai. The performer narrates the padhant before dancing. It is imperative that to recite a padhant, the dancer should possess a variation in the pitch and tempo. Now, I am talking about padhanta, the variation of padhanta. Like, you have to practice dha, ket, tak, dhum, ket, tak, tak, dha, di, gin. Dha, ket, tak, dhum, ket, tak, tak, dha, di, gin. Now, you have to improve and speed. Dha kita taka dhuma kita taka tata da degina dha kita taka dhuma kita taka tata da degina dha kita taka dhuma kita tata da degina dha kita taka dhuma kita taka taka da degina. Now in speed, dha kita taka dhuma kita taka tata da degina dha kita taka dhuma kita taka tata da degina dha kita taka dhuma kita taka tata da degina dha kita taka dhuma kita taka tata da degina. In next stage, Like that. So, viewers, in this program, we looked at the theoretical and practical concept of Tatkar, its type and different layers and hast sanchalan and padhan. So, start practicing on these compositions to have a better control on your footworks. Thank you.